There is a fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as Donovan and as timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between blue and white, between science and school spirit. It lies between the pit of a griffin's fears and the summit of his or her creativity. This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area which we call the Donovan Zone.